Dana Blasberg, U.S. Army, having served in Operation Iraqi Freedom. Next, Alan Brewer, U.S. Marine Corps, having served in Vietnam. U.S. Navy, World War II, and the Korean War.
Thank you for your service. Congratulations, sir.
John Peter Campbell, U.S. Army, having served in the Korean War. Okay, Mr. Campbell's not with us. Francesco Carnevale, U.S. Army, Korean War. John Crilly, U.S. Army, the Korean War. Randy Culberson, U.S. Air Force, Vietnam. Gerald Darling, U.S. Navy, Korean War and Vietnam. William Edward Donnelly, U.S. Air Force, Vietnam. Paul Dupree, U.S. Army, World War II. Dupree's not with us today. Tammy Ferrello, did I get that correct? She's not here to correct me, good, so I'll butcher her name. She served in the U.S. Army in Operation Enduring Freedom. Arthur Ferran, U.S. Air Force, World War II. Thomas Vincent Glynn, U.S. Navy, Vietnam. Robert Hall, U.S. Army, World War II. Harold Holbrook, U.S. Navy, Korean War. Jay Hunter, U.S. Marine Corps, Operation Iraqi Freedom. Peter Cahays, U.S. Army, Korean War.
Jeanette Stoy Wasco, U.S. Army, World War II.